season, all traitors will be shot. America is now engaged in civil war. We'll be right back.
We're coming. We're here. We're moving right next door to you, Sacramento. Body count. Motherfucker!
Thank you.
After motherfucking shot. Body count, we in the building. I looked at the big stage and I said, fuck that big stage. I want the hardcore stage. No pussies, you dig? I can see all the way back to that tent. Bad motherfuckers, how y'all doing? We've been doing this shit 35 years. How many people was at the beginning with Cop Killer back in the day? Not fucking around. On stage tonight, I got one of the dead over here. Vincent Price. My son, Lil Ice. Ill Will. Shiny Shine. Ernie motherfucking Speed. And my name is Ice motherfucking T, bitch. We got a new album, comes out November 22nd. It's called Merciless. Means the absence of mercy, motherfucker. We made a song for the pit, but I don't like two pits. All you motherfuckers gotta join together. Let's get a big one. Move out of the way if you don't wanna get violent. Get the fuck out of the way. Let's move this all over. Keep it wide. This one's for you guys. New album, it's called The Purge. Thank you. that your man is starting to grow a vagina? Have you noticed that your man has more skincare products on the fucking sink than you and spends more time plucking his fucking eyebrows, shaving his balls? What kind of shit is that? Fellas, the women are trying to steal it all. They're trying to take your nuts, homie. It's a conspiracy. It's called manslaughter. Aftershock's live as a motherfucker. Fuck the bullshit. Those of you that have been fucking with me for over 35 years, no, IC does not give a flying fuck about how you fucking feel. And you also know I'm into really savage, fucked up shit. Which made me make this song from the new album, appropriately titled Psychopath. Psychopath. Everybody okay?
What the fuck? I'm bleeding.
I blacked out. I'm bleeding. Sorry.
I'm fucking bleeding.
Oh shit, you got fucked up. What happened? I've been known to black out. Everybody good? Shit happens, man. What's the youngest person in the audience? Where's the youngest?
Where are you at?
You're about fucking 59, motherfucker. Who? How?
Where's
how old
youngest?
Is he?
Where's the youngest? Right there, dad. Oh, dad. Over how old? Here. You got one right here,
how
too.
How old?
How old?
Okay, look.
They
fuck that.
They both five.
I got the youngest body count fan in the building.
Hey.
And where's she at?
Show what you do at a rock concert, you know?
Hey, baby.
Imagine if you were running for a show.
Now, if they ask you who you with, what do you say?
I see it.
That's my daddy. He'll fuck you up. My daughter's hardcore as fuck. Now, you youngsters that got brought to this show, first let me say thank you to the parents. But I know you might get bullied in school, but don't worry. Now you guys have an Uncle Ice-T, and I am not playing, all right? Also, all these men and sweaty women, all these people are now your aunts and uncle. Make some noise for the kids. Body count is for the children.
Yeah.
Now, I want you to listen, because this is what I taught my daughter. If a kid ever bullies you, make sure you make eye contact with them. Turn around real slow and say, talk shit.
Get shot!
Talk shit!
Yeah.
all rise for the new California national anthem. Lost in a pit.
Let's get it, baby.
Let's see how loud you could get. But tonight, at Aftershock Festival, okay, first off, guys, you don't yell from your throat like a woman. You yell from your nuts, down here where your balls are. Yeah, that's how it comes, right? You want to be like a fucking Viking or some shit? You don't go, you go, yeah, all right. Ladies, you do what the fuck you do. And I want to hear this shit, because I know y'all ain't soft. But tonight, at Aftershock, in motherfucking Sacramento! We get even! More minutes, y'all done?
Yeah, they ain't done, they ain't done.
Hey, I love being here with you motherfuckers. Let's be real. I've been doing this shit for a long time. For all you soft young motherfuckers, I'm 66 years old, you bitch ass motherfucker.
Yeah,
call me an old man, I will beat your fucking ass right backstage. Still got hands. Every year we cover Slayer, we cover Suicidal, we cover Motorhead. So I said this year I'm gonna give you guys a left hook. You already know who we covered. Pink Floyd, motherfucker.
Plainly see, there's nowhere to run. Aftershock.
survive. The other half trying to keep you all alive. For some reason I still care. I've done my dirt. It's amazing that I'm still here. There's true evil out there. I've been trying to warn you. You can meet the devil himself. Then what you gonna do? No time to pray. No chance to run. Listen, I've been on both sides of the gun.